We want to get to some breaking news now that we're following out of Berlin. One person is in the hospital after crashing their car into a pole. This happened around 10 o'clock this morning on the Berlin Turnpike right near New Park Drive. One lane is open right now. Crews are working to clear some downed wires. The driver was taken to the hospital by LifeStar. Right now, there's no word on that person's condition.